Well, hello everybody. Time for another vlog. Because of the amazing escaping kitten Mitch, is that what we call the video? Anyway, we've had to make some changes to the foster kitten garden guest suite. They have been officially released from the big pen. Yes, our little convicts are now ex-convicts, and the room has been opened up. The bed has been folded back into a couch. Nornie's kind of lost her sanctuary. Was it Superman head? The
Fortress of Solitude.
Fortress of Solitude. She's lost her Fortress of Solitude. Thank you, Sharon. So she's having a little bit of trouble with it. It's going to take her a little while to get used to it, but hopefully she'll be okay. She's going to have to learn to become a tree dweller. Yeah, because she's still got some high surfaces she can get on and get away from the kittens. We've tried to arrange everything nicely for her. But anyway, yes, they have been released. They're a day shy of being 7 weeks old, and they got control of the place finally. And we're just hoping that Jimmy pulls it together in the poop department and doesn't create a horrible mess everywhere, but we've tried to minimize all places that he can make horrible messes. Oh, nice one, Jimmy. You can see we've got towels all over the couch. We've got towels all over the chair that Sharon's sitting on. We've got extra poop boxes out. So we are hopeful we will have the next 3 weeks with them. Uh-oh, here we go, as we speak. This may be the first time live and on camera that Jimmy has either a really good poo or a really bad poo experience. Okay, let's give him a little bit of privacy while this happens. We'll get back to Jimmy. Nope. Looks like he just peed. We're safe for the moment. So for the moment, this is how it's going, and hopefully it's going to work. Everyone's doing well. Everyone's happy. I think, except for Nornie. But she will adjust. Poor old girl. At least she has a home to go home to go to, so there is an escape coming soon, Nornie. You will be without kittens to harass you. Because she has been hissing at them a little bit when she doesn't want to nurse them. So we really got the idea that she would be much happier all around being on her own. Yes, Jimmy, I know. I know it hurts. But you'll be okay. You'll have your own home too soon. Okay, well, since there's not a lot of activity going on, maybe we'll make this a short talking section of the vlog and I'll throw up more images set to music or maybe typewriter sounds. Maybe I'll try something new. Help! Okay. Bye, everybody. Nice close-up, Nornie.